off here, and it's not a home game for either of these teams. And now the coin toss, and it's presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Both teams are on the field, and we're just about ready to open things up. Excellent kick. He's to the 20. Tackle made at the 21-yard line. Texas State's offense, a lot of times they can spread things out and they can really be versatile offensively, but when you got a wide receiver like this, it really helps it.
It does, and it continues to help with what they're trying to do. They're trying to find matchups, and when you have one player like this that the defense has got to be aware of, they're going to spread you out, try to find the one-on-one matchup, and if you spend too much time with this one player, they've got some other weapons to make you pay for it.
And he's tackled at about the 49. Oh, that was one beauty of an option by that quarterback.
No question. There was no hesitation whatsoever. Once he saw that hole, he turned it upfield and left everybody in the dust.
He's taken down at the 39. This guy just made those 10 yards look easy. That'll make it second and inches. He's got the corner. He's tackled at the 23-yard line. Nice run to the outside. The lineman got a little ahead of the snap count. Here's the call.
False start, offense.
Just a minute lapse, but it's going to cost him 5 yards.
Still second down.
From the 23-yard line, it's second down. Fires incomplete. He was looking for the tight end.
That's a miscommunication between a quarterback and a wide receiver right there. They need to get their signal straight.
He lets it go. And he's got it. Going the other way now.
I just don't think he saw the defender, and he threw the ball right at him. That's what happens when you focus on one guy. You get tunnel vision.
First down. This is a dangerous situation backed up against their goal line. They'll bring him down right around the 14-yard line. Great job by the running back, and that's a gain of 9. That brings him second and 9. He's pushed out of bounds at the 24-yard line.
You talk about a dual-threat guy. This guy can hurt you in the air or on the ground.
Another run. Tackle outside after a nice pickup. Gain of 6 yards. That'll bring up third and inches. Kill, kill.
Check 99.
Aaron and out long. A junior makes the catch. Huge gain, and that sets him up nicely with a first and goal. Perfect time for the play action pass.
Well, here the defense is looking for the run, and the play action put him in even a worse position. They just weren't ready for the pass there.
A little bit of happy feet down there on the field. Let's get the call.
False start, offense.
You got to be careful to avoid these. Penalties are a great way to stall out a drive.
It's first down, and they'll be looking for 6 points here.
Tight end, right. Go down, go down. Nice, 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 man, two,
Tackle made right around the 4-yard line.
What impresses me so much is the guy's vision. He read the coverage perfectly to find his man for good yardage.
He scrambled. Fumble, loose ball. And they fall on the loose ball.
Good thing they got the ball back. That fumble could have really cost him.
The defense backed up into their own end zone. It's third and goal from the one. Touchdown, Longhorns. And he converts the extra point. Texas kicked this one off. He sends this one deep. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. The Longhorns are right where they want to be early in this one, partner.
Well, this is what their coach talked about, getting off to a great start. The defense did their job, and it's nice to see the offense move the ball down the field and also get some points on the board.
The offense will take the field, hoping for a better result than their last drive.
And I don't think this defense will lay down lightly. They're going to try to continue to rattle this guy.
And a quick throw. He's knocked out of bounds at about the 47-yard line. Knocked out of bounds, the 37-yard line. Throws complete, he's got space to work, and he will score. Here comes the kicker to try to tie this game up. And he adds the extra point. It was a quick three-play, 75-yard drive, and they come away with 7 points.
Well, Brad, right now this offense is hot, and they also took advantage of some mistakes there by the defense.
He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. This is a fun game, and I think we're going to see a lot of interesting football before it's over. Quick strike to the receiver, and they make the stop at about the 33-yard line. Hit and got away. Brought down at the 36-yard line. He decides to keep it and gets the first down.
Good decision there by the quarterback to hold on to the football and not risk a turnover.
He gets out to about the 38-yard line. The running back gets 2 on the carry.
He was playing the run all the way and was able to stop him quickly. Good job by that senior safety.
Zips it to the back. He's under pressure. Pulls it in and he's in the open field. And he's shoved out of bounds at the 28-yard line. Inside. And he's taken down at the 27-yard line. From the 27-yard line, second down. They'll line up with 5 wide receivers. And they push him out at the 16-yard line. In in the shotgun and five wideouts. Fires out to his receiver. He goes out of bounds around the 12-yard line.
That makes it 7-6.
They'll spread the field with five wide. Nearly intercepted.
You don't want to ever give your opponent a second chance, but that's exactly what they did by not making that interception.
From the 12-yard line, third down. Out of bounds at the 8. It to his wide receiver, and he's got another one.
That makes it first and goal.
He's in trouble, and they got him.
A defensive end with this kind of speed is an offense's worst nightmare. He's got the ability to collapse the pocket on any given pass play. And as a play caller, you constantly have to be aware of it. Whether you're going to roll away from him or you're going to chip with a tight end or a running back, you're constantly concerned and aware of a big, strong defensive end.
It's second and goal. Ball on the 9-yard line.
And 2, 3, 9.
We've played one. We're even at 7 in this one. And we welcome you back to the action here, and we have got a tight one going on in quarter number 2. Now he tries to buy some time, decides to slide, and they picked up 4 yards on the scramble. Out of bounds at the 2-yard line. The offense is staying on the field. It's all or nothing. Here we go. They come out in a goal line set. And they got it. Not quite enough for the first. Looks like they'll turn it over on downs.
You know what? I think they still made the right call there.
You always want to go in the locker room with momentum, so as we get closer to halftime, I think we'll see more and more attempts to create big plays. And he tackles him hard at the 11. The 8-yard line. It's 3rd down and 10. Ball on their own 8. He heaves it deep. Tackle at the 49. It out to his receiver in a hurry, and he's level at the 46-yard line. And so it's another 3rd down upcoming here. And here's a quick throw.
They know what to expect on third down, and we're right in place to break up the pass.
That makes it fourth and 12.
Tackle at the 28.
You're always looking for the home run return, the big highlight. Didn't happen there, but he still got him a couple yards.
They've been like a couple of fighters feeling each other out so far. Let's see if they start to open it up a little bit more now.
Now he's scrambling. Tries to get around the corner. There he goes. And he's tackled right around the 48-yard line. At the 40. He gets out to about the 37-yard line. And this one's broken up.
This is a well-prepared defense. They know where to be, and they know what their opponent likes to do. They play tight coverage as well.
Second down, 10 to go. Ball on the 37. Completely stopped immediately.
He made a good read here to find his teammate. That's sound decision making.
Quarterback all by himself in the backfield with five wideouts. Fires out to his wideout. He's taken down at about the 23-yard line.
Love to watch quarterbacks on third down to just kind of see where they are as far as their psyche and their approach to the game. Just another big third down. He was able to sit back, evaluate the defense, had just enough time to be able to make the throw, to pick up the first down and get a new set of downs.
They come out on an empty backfield.
He's scrambling, and he's going to be sacked.
You can't take sacks like that as a quarterback. You just can't. If you can't find a receiver, get out of the pocket and throw the ball away.
Defense looking for another sack in this second down and long situation. Bring him down for a loss on the play. We're at play number 9 of this current drive. Throws and it's incomplete.
Number 4, the intended receiver.
So the field goal unit is on the field. They'll try for 3 points. Texas could take the lead with this field goal. Kicks up, and it's through the uprights. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. And he got all of this one. Great kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
Brad, everywhere we go and we travel over the country, people want to talk about offense. Oh, the spread or the pistol. Hurry up, tempo offense, points. It's nice to watch a team that prides itself on playing great defense. And when it's all said and done, the teams that advance and get to the important bowl games and do well in the postseason are teams that have this kind of defense.
He's out of bounds.
Right around the 28-yard line.
From their own 28-yard line, it's second down. He's tackled around the 29-yard line. quick pass. They'll bring him down to the 38-yard line.
Calling a screen will sometimes slow down the pass rush. So if you're playing a team that likes to blitz a lot, this is one way to get them out of that.
Quick throw to the tight end. And he is drilled at the 42. That reception good for around 4 yards.
You don't have to throw it deep to have success. Any sort of completion can help boost an offense's confidence.
Throws it in a hurry. And he's hit before it can go anywhere. Throws a bullet over the middle. He airs it out. Touchdown, Bobcats.
White out here truly knows what he has to do to contribute to make his team successful.
You've always got to be on your toes when you're covering this guy.
And he tacks on the extra point. Texas State is lining up to kick this one off. He really got a hold of that kick. He's to the 20. And he's taken down at the 24.
In a game that's this close, you can't afford to waste possessions.
He's into the open field. Makes it to the 34.
The Longhorns will use their first time out of the half. Short yardage situation here. Second down and one.
We'll probably see how far he can throw it, as it should be the last play before the half. And that one's incomplete. We're going to halftime, and we've got a great game. 14-10, Texas State.
We've played 30 minutes. Glad to have you with us on the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show, presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. David Pollack and I here in the studio to break down everything that just happened in your game. What a terrific first half. This is everything we anticipated this game being, and we're going to be riveted to this game, I feel like, David, in the second half, anticipating a terrific finish.
It's fun. It's living up to the hype every single time. We can't even turn the channel here. We got it on the big screen, on the big 60-inch. Yes, it's quite nice, by the way, too. The weather's nice and warm. It's beautiful. Got some chips. We're opening them up a little bit. But great game, living up to the hype. It definitely feels like both teams are evenly matched. It feels like it can go either way. It feels like it's going to come down to the wire. And the only thing I hope it doesn't come down to is a kicker. Please don't come down to a kick in the end. Both these teams playing great D, playing great O, you know, physical, you know, pounding on each other, making big plays. Don't come down to a finesse kick by like a soccer player, please.
That's going to do it for David and me here in the studio. Time to get you back to the game. Brad and Kirk ready to take you home in the second half.
Welcome back, everybody. Second half action about to begin. Sends it sailing downfield. And they can forget about returning this one.
This deficit can be easily overcome, sure. But they have to be thinking, if they don't get something going on this series, the burden is going to be felt by their defense.
Now he's flushed and they got it. From their own 20-yard line. Second down. The quarterback in the gun. Empty backfield. Five wide receivers in the formation. Passing on the run. Intercepted.
Yeah.
He just jumped up and snatched that ball.
Well, there, I don't think the quarterback even saw him. The defender went up into the air and made a great catch.
Two times. Four down.
Texas State holds a 4-point lead. Fires quick to an open man. He dropped it.
That's pretty much the best way to make sure the receiver doesn't catch it. He just put his pads on him the second he touched it.
From the 23-yard line, it's second down. Got a man, but he's tackled back behind the line of scrimmage. Intercepted.
He telegraphed that throw. He eyed his receiver the whole way. That was an easy read by the defense.
Man left.
From their own 32-yard line. First down. They come out in a 5-wide set. And they'll get him in the backfield.
Sometimes a play is not going to work for whatever reason. Doesn't mean you throw the play away. You just need to execute better next time.
Right 40.
Caught it, but they're going to lose yards. He was tackled immediately. From their own 28-yard line, third down. The quarterback in the gun with five receivers. They couldn't pick up the first down, so they'll have to punt this one away.
It was a good hold by the defense on third down. Now their punt returner will get a chance to make something happen.
Made at the 36. An interception cut this offense last drive short, so I think they're going to be looking for a little more success right here.
Anytime you give the ball away, it's a disappointment. So these guys want to show that they can hang on to it.
And they make the stop around the 49-yard line. Texas State is up four. Made at about the 41.
That makes it second and two.
And he carries the ball for a nice game. It and he might go the distance. And he's taken down at the 13. They're in the red zone, but that doesn't necessarily mean points. Last time they got intercepted. Nice run there. He's on the run. And he's going to be sacked for a loss. Here's third and nine. Ball on the 12. Over the middle to his tailback. Brought down at about the 3-yard line.
That makes it first and goal.
Texas State is up by 4. Touchdown, Bobcats.
This kid is a really reliable weapon. You definitely want the football in his hands near the end zone, and he showed you why right there.
So they spread it out with 4 wide receivers. The deception works. They keep it on the ground for the score. And he adds the extra point. It was an 8-play, 64-yard drive, and that's good for a touchdown. The score now, 21-10. And it looks like they're ready for the kickoff. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. And it sails out of the end zone for a touchback. The Bobcats continue to get it done on the defensive side of the football, Kirk.
Yeah, they've done a good job of building this lead and almost determined here to protect it. Let's see if they can hold on here for the rest of the way.
There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. And down he goes, right around the 36-yard line. Throws it away.
Brad, I just think this quarterback's got to do a much better job of being able to read that defense and make quicker decisions. And especially when the defense starts to get pressure, you've got to either get rid of that football or check it down or take off and run with it.
He gets out to about the 38-yard line. Hit out of bounds right around the 46-yard line.
It was a well-designed and executed pattern, but on third down and forever, it just wasn't enough.
These special teams have done it before, blocking punts. It looks like they're coming after this one. Little too much leg into that punt. They'll bring it out to the 20. So now both teams come trotting back out onto the field. At the 23-yard line. And he's tackled around the 32-yard line. Makes it to the 35-yard line.
Gain of 3 yards. That makes it 7-8.
Caught. That's a great tackle at the 41.
Well, the question now is, how will they respond after losing a couple on that run?
What a collision!
You're always looking for the home run return, the big highlight. Didn't happen there, but he still got him a couple yards.
Their last drive broke down, and they punted. What do they have in store this time out?
If they're going to make a comeback in this game, it's going to have to start now. This offense has to get rolling.
He's to the 40. Gets to around the 42. They'll spread the field with 5 wide.
gains his way to midfield.
A gain of 8 on the carry.
That makes it 2.
He's taken down at the 37-yard line. That's 3 down and 1 to go. Texas State's in front by 11.
All right, we're just about set to start action here again in the fourth quarter.
It out. And he's level at the 28-yard line. And he's tackled after positive yardage. Pulls down the catch, and he's got room here. He's tackled around the 20-yard line.
That makes it 2nd and 6.
Got an opening. Makes it to the 11. He's brought down in the open field. Looks like someone got a head start on the line.
You got to be careful to avoid these. Penalties are a great way to stall out a drive.
Second down and 14.
Ball on the 14. What a spectacular run by the quarterback.
That is such a weapon for your offense when you have a quarterback who can do things like that. The coach probably loves drawing up plays for this guy.
So the offense is going to go for 2. So with less than 4 minutes to go here in the fourth quarter, our score, Texas State 21, Texas 18. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. He sends this one deep. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. I have a feeling we haven't seen the end of the fireworks today.
Brad, I would anticipate the defense putting 11 defenders up close to the line of scrimmage, doing everything that they can to stop the running game and try to strip that ball away from the running back. An aggressive offense might try to take advantage of that with a play action, fake that run up the middle, and then maybe try to find a tight end, maybe downfield or a wide receiver.
That makes it 2nd and 2.
Texas State is up a field goal.
Has some daylight.
He's at midfield. They'll bring him down around the 41-yard line.
Pickup. 5 yards there for the quarterback.
That's a gain of 5 on the play. That brings him 2nd and 5.
Check 20. Mike 3. Fumble. Check 9. Motion.
The catch, and look out, the 10, touchdown, big play.
times with this defense is you leave yourself vulnerable in one-on-one coverage. Great throw by the quarterback and great speed by the receiver.
Boy, that was an easy throw for the quarterback. Had to be a mistake of some kind or miscommunication by the defense in that secondary, but the quarterback finds his receiver wide open for the touchdown.
He splits the uprights with the extra point. They line up to kick this one away. Excellent kick. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. I'm sure that touchdown in their last possession's given them some confidence, but let's see if that carries them back down the field. Five wide. And he throws it away. Second down, 10 to go. Ball on the 25-yard line. Less than 3 minutes in the game.
Black five, black five.
Quick pass. And they make the stop at the 41-yard line.
He made a really good move at the line of scrimmage. Sometimes all you need to do is throw off the defender's timing just a little bit at the start of the play.
They come out in an empty backfield. He scrambles. They bring the quarterback down. Looking to dig themselves out of a little hole here after the sack. It's second and 14. Makes it to the 47. Out to about the 48-yard line. Looks like they've decided to go for it here. Makes it to the 41. They'll line up with five wide receivers. Zips it to the tight end. Tackle made at the 34.
Easy. Blair.
They'll spread the field here. Let's see what the defense does with a five wide outlook. Pulls in the pass and steps out. 4 yard gain, and that'll be a first down.
Man, that's another first down on this try. They've looked really good since they came out on the field.
From the 30-yard line, first down. Just over a minute left. Got it and brought down immediately. Here's the 11th play of the drive. Out to the tailback on the screen. He's knocked out of bounds. Right around the 20. They've got one fourth down conversion on this drive. Now they'll give it another go. Nice run up the middle.
I'll tell you what, I would never recommend going for it as often as you do on fourth down, but that's the second time on this drive alone you picked up the first down. Please don't try it a third time.
With the pass, incomplete.
Number eight, the intended receiver.
And this is the 14th play of the drive. Gets it, he's in space. Knocked out of bounds at the 8. They need about 3 yards to get the first down here on third down.
Watch 85, watch 85, watch 85.
Easy.
dumps it complete to the halfback over the middle. And he's taken down at the 4-yard line. This is the 16th play of this drive.
Love to watch quarterbacks on third down to just kind of see where they are as far as their psyche and their approach to the game. Just another big third down. He was able to sit back, evaluate the defense, had just enough time to be able to make the throw. They pick up the first down, they get a new set of downs.
Second down and goal. Ball on the 4. Under a minute left in the game. Just throws this one away. And this is the 18th play of the drive. Sacked. It looks like the defensive end that got in there.
Yes, it was. He did a wonderful job of fighting off blocks to bring the quarterback down.
Throws complete. He's got room to work. He goes out of bounds at the 5-yard line. And we see this offense again after what you, Kirk, called a very physical touchdown drive.
Well, I say that, Brad, because the big hog mollies up front were able to create holes for the running game, and it helped them get the score. Let's see if they can do it again.
And he carries the ball for a nice game. Texas will take their last time out. Tackled after a decent run up the gut. And so that's going to do it. Our final score in this one, Texas State 28, Texas 18. That's it for this presentation of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, I'm Brad Nessler saying thanks, and we'll see you soon.